It's a Christmas miracle for seafood lovers who can net a bargain on shellfish this festive season. Crayfish are $20 cheaper than last year, which is welcome news as the holiday rush ramps up.
They're the Christmas lunch staples.
Oh, lots of prawns.
Lots of big prawns.
Definitely crayfish for us.
Just once a year.
And this year, shellfish lovers can net a bargain.
Is seafood cheaper? Yes, it is.
Fishermen's hauls have been aplenty. Just the cold weather's meant they're smaller, which is good news for customers. Sam Tass is selling 3 kilos of extra large king prawns for $87, while kilo crays are $79, $20 less than last year.
The last time we had such a bonanza with pricing was when the export stopped, you know, suddenly, and all the crays were being landed and there was nowhere for them to go.
In fact, prawns are selling for less than cherries after recent rains wiped out most stock. But there's still sweet deals on stone fruits, berries and mangoes.
I'm here with my heart. I've started this morning from 1 o'clock in the morning and I'll go right through until 5:30 in the afternoon.
Butchers are busy too, with trade expected to double this week.
Merry Christmas.
Whole leg hams are the big seller, but there's another favourite.
It's the smaller little mini leg hams, or what we call grandmother hams, which is the way to go as far as value for money goes.
A recent survey suggests around a quarter of Australians will accumulate a debt of more than $800 this holiday season as spending increases on food, presents and living expenses.
No matter the budget, the race is on to tick off those Christmas lists.
Some lamb, some pork.
We've got Brussels sprouts.
I've got it all in my memory. And when I get home, I'm sure I've forgotten something.
Lucky there's still time to check it twice. Kimberly Pratt, 7 News.